All right, real quick update. Tomorrow's back to school.
Got the C2 shined up. She's ready to go.
Changes since the last time is installed the LED headlights.
Big improvement over before on the International. Same thing, LED
headlights. I did a chrome grill because I wanted a bug screen to protect the radiator. And that's the only way to get one, evidently, is to get a chrome grill. So, got a chrome grill. This bus, both driver's windows have been tinted. And, that's pretty much it. Somebody asked to see the rig wag on the C2, so I'll hit that switch real quick.
All right, here's the wigwag with the new LED headlights. I think they're bright. I do the same on the
International.
All right, that's it. My soldiers are going off to war.
Starting tomorrow. Wish them good luck.